Alright guys, Original Borders here along with Original.
Mirabella.
And we're going to watch a scary movie. We're going to be watching Annabelle here. And I've never seen Annabelle. I know it came out a few years ago. I've seen the Conjuring movies. Both of them. But I've never seen one. I've never seen any of the Annabelle movies. So we're going to go ahead and watch the trailer.
Well, I've seen the first Annabelle, but not this Annabelle.
This is the first one.
Well, there's another one.
Part two. But this is the first one that we're going to watch. I've never seen it, so apparently she saw it before. I never have.
I've never seen this one, though.
This is the first one.
Yeah, but there's another one.
I know, the second one just came out, but this is the first one. But let's see the trailer to the first one.
John, wake up. Next door, I heard a scream.
I wanted to watch it.
John? Is everything all right?
Oh, my God.
Go back inside. It's not mine. It's not. Go back inside. Call an ambulance right now. Go!
It's a freaky looking doll.
I said that this was gonna be kind of creepy, and I didn't like it.
You survived. You don't come out the other side of something like this weaker. What is there left to be scared of?
This is the last of them. How did that get in there? I swear, I threw it out.
Things must have got mixed up. There, she fits right in.
She's pretty big compared to the other dolls.
I know. It's like Emma Morris. That is the Conjuring music.
Is this supposed to be in the 60s? Oh, did you see that in the background? Oh, I got goosebumps.
I got
goosebumps. The Conjuring movies are freaky.
I think it's gonna poke me.
Is this better than Chucky? I hope it's not just another doll movie.
Is it gonna cut her?
Hey, they're making popcorn like in Scream.
Yep, I cut her. Tom's gonna drag her by her feet.
There are things happening that I can't explain. I don't think what you're experiencing is a ghost.
Ooh! That gave me goosebumps again. Feel my arms.
Feel my arms.
Mia doesn't want to watch it anymore.
Nope, I'm scarred for life. I'm going to have to sleep with you guys tonight.
All right, Mia's decided she's not watching this movie.
No, I am.
That was weird. We lost the... Let me rewind it. It stopped recording here.
Who are you?
Oh, she came
big. Feel my arms. I got goosebumps again. For the third time.
Oh my gosh. There's a lot of goosebumps.
I got goosebumps three times just watching that trailer.
I told you that this movie is going to be very scary.
I'm too old for this stuff. Daddy can't handle this stuff anymore. I used to love scary movies when I was younger, but I think I'm going to be screaming like a little girl.
But I think the one that we're going to be watching is the girl with the wheelchair.
This is the first one. This is the first Annabelle. This is the one that we're watching.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, this is the trailer. Yeah, I think I'm going to be screaming like a little girl tonight. Anyway, we're going to check this out.
Dad's always like this when he watches movies.